this court is not powerless to make orders by virtue of its inherent jurisdiction, where the justice and circumstances of the case so demand. In my view, this is a proper case for this court to flex its muscles and exercise its inherent jurisdiction and grant orders, first, to defend the Constitution itself and also to defend the rule of law. In this regard, I direct the Honorable Attorney General or a senior representative from his office to attend this court. We shall agree on the date to explain why the various court orders issued in this case have not been obeyed.